tales of the Arabian Nights. In Rahi began his whip, something of it, sailing the perilous waters of the Red Sea. He paddled inland along a crocodile-infested river through a land of hostile Yavan. Tales of the Arabian Nights. In the cavern deep beneath the desert, in Rahil fought the genie, the alchemy, the sorcerer. Tales of the Arabian Nights. On a stolen flying carpet, he flew across the burning desert to fetch the of the Sultan Saladin. Tales of the Arabian Nights. In the palace garden, he quickly climbed the tallest tree and slipped through a window into a high tower. Tales of the Arabian Nights. He fought past the garden and reached the palace where Ranira was being held by the Sultan. Tales of the Arabian Nights. They leapt onto the carpet and flew away high above the northern vineyards of the city of Baghdad.